First, you have to love yourself and know that you're gifted, and that no matter what answers you get, to persevere no matter what. And to know that no one is made like you, and what you have to offer is your own special, beautiful gift. And to always remember that. Keep faith in your gifts and your talent.